Bahar, Rachel tweeted us from Winnipeg and wants to know, what's the difference between translucent powder, pressed powder, and cream to powder?
That's definitely a valid question. A lot of ladies and gents have asked me this question, so break it down nice and simple. Translucent powder and pressed powder are the format that the powders come in. Cream to powder is a form you love, which is a little bit different. I'm going to start at the end.
Okay.
So cream to powder foundation goes on like a liquid or cream foundation, which means it's a little bit thicker, and it has a powdery finish, which means it'll dry a little bit. Some of that tackiness will go away. Mm-hmm. This is fantastic for people who have a normal to dry skin. If you have oily skin, you might not get the best mix of what's happening on your skin and the formula together. Mm-hmm. But then we'll look at a pressed powder. A pressed powder is simply a powder that has been pressed into a compact. Sometimes these contain some waxes and silicones in them to actually keep that form. They more often than not will have color associated with them in a pressed format. These are good if you want a tiny bit of color coverage, but you also want to take shine away.
Okay.
Now I'm leaving, so I left translucent for last because it is my favorite. So my idea of how powder should be used is that it should be used to take shine away, not to add color. I'm not a fan because that's when your skin becomes cakey looking.
Yeah.
When you add a foundation and then you add a colored powder and then things start to muddle and then you sweat, it's a big mess. So translucent powder is essentially a colorless powder. It's supposed to be, quote unquote, a colorless powder. Mm-hmm. And it is just a finely milled, like almost like a dusting of powder. You use this to set wet product on your face. So concealer if it's wet, or foundation if it's wet. Ladies of color, they do have translucent powders that have a slight pigment to them, because any woman of color who uses the color, it'll show up white totally. Especially in a photo, you might see a flashback of that. We've seen celebrities with translucent powder on their faces. So there are colors existing that are light enough that it won't leave a color deposit, but it'll also take the shine away for any woman's skin tone.
Okay, and what's the best way to apply that? The translucent with the brush?
With a fluffier brush. A little bit fluffier. You want to deposit a little bit of this powder on your face to take away that shine or to set your makeup, but you don't want to cake the powder on. That's the idea of translucent powder.
Cool.